Whoever leaves something for the sake of Allah, Allah will replace it with something better. Make this your life. Make this your guide in your life. That when you leave something haram for Allah, Allah will never leave you in the dark. And He will always replace it with that which is better. And that which is in the next life is always greater than that which is in this world. As Allah says, بَلْ تُؤْثِرُونَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ وَأَبْقَى. You prefer the worldly life when that which is in the next life is greater and more remaining. For when you remember this, my dear brothers, when you remember the great compensation that Allah gives you for obeying Him, this will assist you in avoiding His disobedience. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to rectify our affairs.